going on, everybody? It's your boy, Arbor Fitness, aka #Gains. Before I start this video, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell to stay up to date with all my motherfucking videos. Follow me on Instagram at Opperman Fitness and follow my band Divided Dimension on Spotify. Guys, this video is going to be about Jason Blaha. So, Eric Kanevsky just posted a video a couple days ago about Jason Blaha only having 16-inch arms. 16-inch arms. And keep in mind that that was his bigger arm. I think he fucked up one of his arms, and the one he measured was his bigger arm. So I'm assuming his other arm's probably a little bit smaller. And this is the guy that said that arm day wasn't necessary because you get it through compound lifts. Motherfucker, no, it isn't. And that's fucking, your biceps are evident of that. So this video is calling out Jason Blaha. Jason Blaha, how the fuck do you have 16-inch arms and you think arm day is not necessary to have big arms? It is necessary to have big arms. You do need to train arms. That's apparent. I mean, you have 16-inch arms and you're fucking 40-something years old. You've been lifting for fucking years. And you've been on tests and all kinds of other shit up until recently. And you have 16-inch arms? You don't see anything? You don't see there's a fucking problem with that by chance? You don't see anything fucking wrong with that? You think 16-inch arms is okay when you've been lifting for fucking years and on tests and all kinds of other shit? And you think arm day isn't necessary? Well, you're walking proof, man. You're fucking walking proof that you do need arm day to have bigger arms. I have 17.5-inch arms right now, and I'm leaner than you, Jason Blaha. I'm leaner than you. So, how the fuck can you say that? You're not even lean. If you got lean, you would have fucking 15-inch arms, 15.5-inch arms, probably. So, how can you possibly say arm day is not necessary to have big arms? I have 17.5-inch arms right now, being fucking 13% fat body fat. So, you're like 16 or 17% body fat. So I just had to say something after I seen this video. I'm like, this motherfucker says to not train arms to people and praises it and talks about it all the time, saying it's not necessary to have big arms. But it is necessary to have big arms. You can't have 16-inch arms. Oh, I have to repeat myself. You can't have 16-inch arms and preaching that arm day is not necessary. That's fucking stupid. That's stupid as fuck to say. So anyways, this is basically calling out Jason Blaha. And I'm going to play the clip right now so you guys can see what the fuck I'm talking about. So I'm going to go ahead and play this clip right now.
Did it at the best point because I can't see if I got the angle right.
Yeah, 16 inches.
16 inches.
Yeah. Let's take a powerlifting. Or I better find a bottle of Simcoe like Boston Boy.
Oh, my.
All right, so as you can see, he has 16-inch arms. Someone fucking measured him in public or something. And then he says something about he should inject synthol like Boston Lloyd to get bigger arms. Where the fuck does that come from? You know what I'm saying? Where the fuck does that even come from? Boston Lloyd has huge arms, but that's because he's on synthol and millions of other things. That's not even relevant. To have big arms in general, you don't need to shoot synthol. You just need to train the motherfuckers. It's the stupidest fucking thing I've ever heard of. Why would you not have an arm day? It's stupid. Not even an arm day. I have 2 arm days a week. And obviously you can tell it fucking works. You know, obviously. So this video is calling out Jason Blaha. I doubt he'll fucking see this video and that's fine. But I just want anyone that follows Jason Blaha that 16-inch arms is not fucking acceptable if you've been lifting for goddamn years. It's not acceptable. Especially when you're a bodybuilder or whatever, right? And I understand he's a power lifter, whatever the fuck he wants to claim he is. That's fine. But even power lifters have bigger fucking 16-inch arms. That's pathetic. That's fucking pathetic. 16-inch arms? Doesn't matter if you're a bodybuilder, power lifter, crossfitter. 16-inch arms and lifting weights for years on end is quite fucking pathetic. I would say 16.5 to 17 is par. Like that's good. It's average. But 16? Come on, man. That's fucked up. But anyways, that's good. Pretty much it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for the support as always. Let me know what you want to see next. If you don't like it too fucking bad, subscribe, share, like, and comment below. Scroll but don't troll. And don't hate me because I'm fucking swole. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media at Auburn Fitness. Facebook Auburn Fitness. Snapchat Auburn Fitness. Instagram Auburn Fitness. Don't forget to like my band page, Divided Dementia, on Facebook. Follow my band, Divided Dementia, on Spotify. And shop all of your supplement needs at tigerfitness.com using my affiliate link, which will be in the description box below. All that shit will be in the description box below, and I'll check you guys later.
Yeah. You watching Opperman Fitness.
Yeah.
You gonna make all kinds of gains.
All kinds.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Oh!